She was here with me today, walking softly, holding hands, and I thought I heard her say,